Well, we both like to sing.
We do like singing.
Yeah, we do.
We love a musical.
We love a musical, but it's not been written yet, has it? So I suppose we'd have to wait and see.
It's on set.
Phyllis, well, obviously Leslie first. She's done the most musicals.
No, I think there's
but a... Phyllis is really good.
Phyllis. Michelle.
Michelle.
Elizabeth. Everyone. We've got quite a lot, really.
How's filming going on the fourth season? What can fans expect overall?
Roller coaster, you never know what's happening next. We're never allowed to say anything about it, so I'm just making it up now.
Why do you think the entire nation's fallen in love with this show so much?
We get asked that, and I don't think anybody has the proper answer except to say it's good stories, I think, and he's a brilliant writer, and it's a bunch of actors who are given something great to play with, and I don't know. We're very pleased to be in it.
Of course, fans have their favourite characters. Apart from your own, who do you particularly love on the show?
We love each other.
That's the truth.
We seem to have this fascination with period drama. Why do you think that is? Why do you think historical drama, in this country in particular, seems to fascinate us so much?
Oh, gosh. Why do we love period drama? I don't know. Everyone loves kind of nostalgia, and it's such a different time. It's like... everyone wants to be a voyeur into someone's house as well, and that's really interesting.
And the clothes, they love the clothes. Not our clothes, obviously.
No.
They love the clothes.
The upstairs clothes.
Yeah.
It's kind of romantic.
I was going to say, do you ever feel like you wish you'd been upstairs rather than downstairs, or is it more fun downstairs?
Oh, yes, it is more fun downstairs.
You can have a cup of tea in my costume and not be too worried about spilling it.
She actually dropped tomato sauce all over her costume, indeed, didn't you?
Yeah. So it's good that we're not in the finery.
Actually, we can't answer that question. We've only been downstairs, but we like it, so...